Welcome back to Hitman. All right, well, we are going to start at a new location. And then we are going to do a method that apparently will get them both at the same time. This will be fun. Let's get going. Of course, if I'm going to escape with the military vehicle, I'm going to find the military vehicle key, but I can look for that on my map app. Is it loading? Is it going to be stuck? Houston, we have a problem. The update should be live, so I shouldn't be messing with anything. That's updating 3, not 1, so. Okay, well. It's stuck. Yeah. Now it's working.
Welcome, sir.
Get some tap water at table 14, will you?
Glass of Vermont. She's in right now, laughing his
head. Thank you. Please, what would you like?
Oh man,
my
that is so
special
like
special house blend is famous in all of North Africa.
Oh, thanks. I'm good.
Why do all those people hate the Swedes all of a sudden?
You haven't seen the news? Stramberg. You know who I mean?
Yeah, I'm not that good.
Salam, what would you like?
Oops.
You seen Crystal Dawn?
Go on to the street and turn right.
Pushing it.
I don't know when you go away.
Come back and pick it up.
So what? You think they're gonna storm the place?
Oh, we're not barbarians. It'll be done in a just way.
Just? Really?
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Just, maybe.
Yes, step in. We have a special offer on steak. Make up your mind. How many do you want? Snail soup. Soft and warm and well cooked.
Hold on, son. Double time.
If Crystal don't get involved, should we take action?
No, we can't. They will only bring more instability.
Fire. I lost all my merchandise, and then a truck, demolished my shop. This is my last chance. If I don't make a sale soon, I can't even make the first month's rent. I mean,
Step aside.
Hey, you know waiters can't pass here. Quit wasting my time and leave, okay?
Okay, I'll be right here. Saving my game.
Sir!
And those tables won't wait themselves.
Sir, you are trespassing. You're coming with me. Understood?
Okay.
All right, that was it. You're free now to resume whatever you want.
Can you reserve a table for two at 6:30 for Cindy?
Hello, come in!
Never know, we might need some tools. Bigger. Oh, bigger, where art thou?
How's your father?
Doing well, thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years, and he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks?
Let me show you my fine pots and plates.
That's not down.
Hi there. Yeah, I just wanted to get some plates.
Hi, I was looking at these viewers. speak to me straight. 10%, 15%, it's a fair tip.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have homemade saffron. Saffron and cinnamon. Cinnamon, our
spices waiter.
Are fit for a king.
Hey.
Reader. What about a nice new lamp? Salam. Please. Fine lamps with shades made of Egyptian papyrus.
Oh, him. Okay. Thinking.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Wise choice. Yeah. Come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this all up for you. Meanwhile, you know, have a look around.
Yeah. Wow. You are my hero. Thank you. I am eternally in debt to you. Oh my god, thank you, sir. Ah, wow, that was,
What?
That was close, thank you,
Hey.
Oh, I really appreciate it, man. Wow, you are my hero, thank you. I am eternally in debt to you.
Probably nothing.
Hey, please don't. It's not funny, okay?
Smile. It's your biggest asset.
Go down south, okay?
Salam. Please. Fine lamps with shades made of Egyptian papyrus. Do you like?
Huh.
Ah, who cares?
Hello.
Wow. That's weird. I can smell the river from here.
My special house blend is famous in all of North Africa.
That's funny, actually. Random guy comes along, takes all the money that I toss to the beggar. I could blow him up if I really felt like it.
Salute to get this post.
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape route, this is the easiest game in town. All we gotta do is... Shit!
What?
Shit! I forgot to leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort.
Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Time to shoot. Where the fuck am I, dude?
How you boys holding up down there?
Well, all we gotta do is pick up Strandberg at the garage and escort him back to HQ. The non-combatants don't know about this tunnel, so it should be a cakewalk. Almost a shame, really. Wouldn't mind seeing Strandberg get a taste of the mafia.
Sir, please behave. You're drawing attention to yourself. How are you, recruit?
I'm just fine, thanks.
We have ignition.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
suggest you might be all beat on top right now, but now they won't stay peaceful for long. General Zaden's see to that. Once the rioting starts, I want this place a fully functioning command center. The might be here.
That was the key here somewhere. I bet the key is on one of those. Yes, of course.
And the stuff they're saying in the news. Is that how it really went down? Prison transport?
Yeah. Zaden wanted it harsh and loud. In case Strandberg's breakout wasn't enough to drive public outrage, he figured leaving some hats on the ground would be a trick.
It's real coy, White. You guys murdered 6 policemen. I don't recall that being part of the contract.
What? You didn't read page 2?
Yeah. Just so you know, when the siege is over, I'm getting transferred. I hope you and the jet squad.
Okay, so.
What?
Okay, stop this.
Nothing so far.
Take safeties off.
There's trouble! Get in gear!
Not a problem, I'm getting into gear. He's not going anywhere, is he? Am I supposed to exit the shoe shop? Oh, I'm not trespassing.
Okay, we need to man up! Alive, soldier.
My boss ain't gonna be looking alive much longer. Forever. He's coming this way. Where's Aiden? might be coming down. Meeting of the minds in front of a big gun. Downstairs, okay. Good. Not stairs I can see, the stairs inside of this. Coming out momentarily. So again, I guess I need to do something again.
That is General Reza Zaidan, keeper of the peace.
I couldn't have done it without you, Zaidan. Got the challenge, but not the other thing. What? Maybe I don't have an hermetic poison vial. I'm sure I had one.
29. I don't have that. See if the message is being printed out. Anyway, I'll do that in a little bit. Watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.